got that. We've got so much news on Toy Story 5. So let's just get into it. Okay, so we're gonna start off with the small stuff and slowly work our way up to the big stuff, because we got some pretty big stuff. First of all, we have Mr. Potato Head's voice actors will be recasted, probably because their actors have sadly passed away. But this also had me wonder, maybe the gang will have a bigger role in this film. Because if you think about the Toy Story 4, guys know that the main gang was kind of sidelined. We really just had Woody and Buzz. And they actually reused Mr. Potato Head's lines in the first three movies to actually make his lines for Toy Story 4. So with the Potato Heads being recasted, maybe this means that the gang will have a bigger role in this movie. Next, we have a planned release date for the film, which is June 2025. But of course, with the writer strikes and the actor strikes going on, this could easily be delayed. So assuming the strike is going relatively soon, that means that we'll have a few years until Toy Story 5. So if everything does go to plan, that means I'll be watching Toy Story 5 when I'm 17. Which, honestly, would be a pretty good send-off to life before as an adult. I get Toy Story movie to help me send me on my way to adulthood. Okay, but now, let's get into the big news. The news that shook the internet and will probably continue to shake the internet for about a week. Andy will return in Toy Story 5 with a family of his own. So first of all, what everyone's going to say, this is kind of diminish the ending in Toy Story 3. And my answer to that is that I'm about to wait and see how they actually pull this off. They could do it really well, or they could do it really bad. Yeah, so normally we don't know how Andy will be returning, but we know he will return in Toy Story 5, which is pretty crazy. And if they can make it work, I'll be thrilled. I'll be expendiosis. But if they can't, then we're gonna have a problem. I just hope they do it in a way that makes sense, it doesn't feel forced, and just feels natural. Although I think it'd be safe to bet that we'll definitely have some emotional moments in this movie. And I will cry. I know it for a fact now. You can't tell me Andy's reunited with Woody and Buzz and tell me now I'm not gonna cry. And technically, this was kind of foreshadowed in Toy Story 3.
And someday, if we're lucky, Andy may have kids of his own.
And he'll play with us then, right?
We'll always be there for him.
So that is all the news we have on Toy Story 5. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this news. Are you happy, excited, scared, worried, a little bit of all that, like me? And just how do you think Andy will actually return in Toy Story 5? I have my own ideas, but I'd love to hear yours. And I am just to infinity and beyond excited for this film. But yes, for now, bye-bye, Scarlet Thacker.